looks kind of scary. I mean, would you park under this?
I'd be afraid to fall on my head.
Yeah.
How's it going, Federals? Comment ça va, les sons des tours?
Hey, guys.
Oh, no, we're not supposed to say guys. Yeah, I try not to say guys because everybody's not a fucking male. Hey, people.
Hey, people.
There's only a fucking car behind me.
Trying to record here.
This is why I have to wake up at 6 a.m. Should've done this earlier.
Ooh, the fuck?
Smells bad.
I don't know why this is all washed out. So basically, we just wanted to make a video to tell people that first, we're still alive. Second, our plane didn't crash. Yes, we made it to Vancouver. I know we haven't posted any videos since we got here. Ah, seriously? Don't try to make a video on a Sunday afternoon. It's not a good idea.
Too many people around.
Go in the alley there. Let's hide behind two buildings. So we can actually talk to you guys. We just wanted to make a little short, very short update to let you guys know.
People, not guys.
Yeah, it really annoys me when other YouTubers say, hey guys, because we're trying to fight the patriarchy here. Everybody is not a guy, I'm not a guy. So don't call me guy, please.
Yeah.
But we're all people. I assume we're all people. Are we all people, Pancho?
I'm people.
So yes, we are in Vancouver, BC, in the West End, our headquarters, as usual. And I didn't prepare this, so I'm heading to Melvich's, a coffee shop around here. And we just wanted to make a quick update. And now I'm on the main street, so...
We're on Daisy now. That might not have been the best idea.
If you're wondering, yes, it's common to see people sleeping on the ground around here.
Affordable housing, people. It's a big issue.
This video is so fucking disorganized. I'm sorry.
Yeah.
Oh, wait, that's
here. We're gonna veer here in the room. Yes, we haven't been putting out videos in August because when I got here I was not feeling very well and I think I had or have a thyroid gland problem and I had no energy, was really tired and I still had to work while I was here so I had less time to do stuff. You know what? It's nicer when we're walking. Man,
I'm having a lot of problems trying to film this video today.
This is what happens when you don't plan things. And it's super hot in here. Let's just keep walking.
Look at this world.
No, it's just where I'm gonna go eat right after that.
Magic dollar. That's our dollar store.
Yeah. All our stuff is around here. I got a weirdo.
Hey, I'm a weirdo.
So yeah, I was not feeling well, low energy, had to work, so I still filmed a lot of stuff, but I haven't edited any of it yet. Now I'm starting to feel better. I don't know what happened to me. I tried several different things to get better. And basically, I was also supposed to go to Squamish and Victoria and Nanaimo. And there's too many people here to do this. Cut! Now what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna go to the dollar store, I'm gonna get a notebook. and actually plan this video. If I don't have my notes, it looks like this.
Crazy.
Look, Pancho, a friend.
Oh, wow. Hey. Hi. Hi. How are you? We're the same color. Yeah, look at their eyes. Oh, my God. What's your name?
My name is Mitzi. How are you?
I'm Pancho. Nice to meet you.
Yeah, nice to meet you. Wow, she's a little pink kitty.
Yeah, she's so cute. Wow.
Magic store, happy notebook.
It's purple. I really like it.
Yeah, they didn't have pink, but they had purple.
It matches my hand.
Hi. As you could see, this morning, I tried to film a video, and it didn't really work.
Yeah, it was kind of a disaster. Like, we were trying, guys, the people, we were really, really trying.
I know, we really tried, but it just wasn't working. I'm leaving this apartment really soon. Then we're going to go somewhere else, and I will make an update with a lot more detail about what's going on with our trip. We've had to change things around, but we're staying in the city. We're not going to Vancouver Island. I'm going to Squamish, September 1, 2, 3. I had to change my plans. There's something in the camera.
Bleh. And Pancho, you need to take a bath now. I know, we had an ice cream cone, and look people, look. I got some chocolate all over me.
Yeah, I got chocolate all over me too, but because I don't have pink fur, I was able to rinse it off. That's gonna be in the next video, the update video, because I ended up showing you where we're gonna stay in September, in Cole Harbour. And then I decided to walk all the way down Robson Street to the Lost Lagoon. And then we got an ice cream cone and it was all really nice, but I don't know how I'm gonna put that video together. I've been filming since I got here. I just haven't had time to sit down and edit. So yeah, I don't wanna make too long of an update, but just to let you know that we have been filming. And we have videos coming up.
Yeah!
Leave a comment below if you're new, if you're not new. We want to know who's watching. Say hi. And we will be back very soon with more news.
Yeah!
I have to pack my suitcase now. Man, I have to take all the stuff off the walls. Oh, I don't want to!